broker called me and said, what time will you be at your delivery today? And I said, I probably won't be there till about...
Let me have a look and see again.
About 4:16 Eastern Standard Time. So... She says, well, you have to deliver today. I said, it's not possible for me to deliver today. I didn't get loaded till this morning. I can't make it down there today by 3 o'clock. And I said, you're tracking my app anyway. You can see where I've been. You can see where I'm at. You can see me all the time. You saw I was parked there last night. You can see I got loaded this morning. She goes, there's no need to be rude. I said, I'm not being rude. I'm telling you what you need to know. Fucking soft ass people, tell you, such whiny bitches, you snowflakes. It's like, you're calling me up, asking me a question. I've got this weather to deal with. Is it bad? No. It can turn bad. Yes. I've still got to get through Chicago. And I've got to be there by 3 o'clock this afternoon, considering I started at 6 this morning. Didn't finish tying down and getting ready and paperwork till I think it was nearly 9 o'clock. It's like, no way I can make it. Sunny fucking day. You look at me mashing the pedal to get down there, you morons. Arrive Logistics, they're out of Texas. Every time I pull a load from them, they do the same bullshit. I just despise pulling a load for Arrive Logistics. running 60, because it is 60 through here for me. Should start getting into it, but he doesn't know what he wants to do, so. Any other time, these boys out of Illinois will just mash the pedal. Can't see his lights, which is understandable. I had to clean all mine off, but at the end of the day, it wouldn't take 2 seconds to clean the back end off. I spray mine down with water and alcohol. lie there, just sit in the middle of the road, don't go fucking anywhere. Speed limit 70. If you're that scared, get the fuck over. left lane he can use. Why won't that van go the left lane, like? Look. The closer we get to the city, the more it will snow because of the lake. So the closer we get to any water, moisture, whatever, blah blah blah, yeah.
What is this Muppet doing?
stop it for a second, I gotta make this phone.